The other things that they're showing at E3 and here are Oculus Rift virtual reality. What are your thoughts as a PC gamer about that technology?
Yeah, it's really interesting. I saw the Oculus Rift, the actual guy walking, which is amazing. I actually tried the Oculus Rift. I visited Valve and they let me try it out for TF2. I found, you know, I'm one of those people who gets a little bit motion sick sometimes, so it's a little iffy with me, especially with FPSs. When I'm watching somebody else, I get a little bit sick. Whatever, I mean, it's just what something in my head. I do get car sick too, so if I can't, I'm not a very good passenger. But when I'm playing, I don't actually get car sick. So with the Oculus Rift, I did get a little bit dizzy a little bit, but it was only when I put my hand in front of my face and it wasn't there, because it was very immersive. So I don't know if that's gonna become like the common thing if somebody has one of those in their house, but I think it's super interesting and it opens up a world of innovation for game designers that could take us to the next level of whatever's gonna be in 10 years.
Like Ready Player One, right, that world?
Exactly.
And they also have the Virtuix Omni, which allows you to walk and shoot in tandem with the Oculus Rift on display here.
Yeah, that's what I saw. I saw that at NerdHQ, and it's, I mean, really interesting technology. Like I said, I don't know who's going to have that in their house, but that's the prototype that could be in 10 years something that is just a mat on your floor. Like, who knows? Who knows where people's imaginations could take us? But I'm excited to see where they go.
What excites you when you look into the future of video games?
I mean, I really love the storytelling in video games. I feel like, especially with BioShock Infinite and Last of Us, I played both of those, and I adored both of them for different reasons. But what I observed was that the storytelling was taken very seriously, and in both of them, I felt like they were comparable to storytelling and movie making. There was definitely a vision from, you know, an auteur sort of vision. At least a team was leading it, and really had a journey that they wanted you as a consumer to go through, just like a movie maker does. So I think that's a really interesting place to go, especially since movie making has become a lot more rigid and formulaic. There could be a lot of creativity to evolve in storytelling and characters, which is the thing that draw me into video games the most.